Hey guys, and welcome back to another video from the support team on how to do things on chess.com. Today I'll be going over on how to clear your cache on two main browsers, Google Chrome and Firefox. So to clear your cache on Google Chrome, open Chrome, and at the top right there'll be these three dots. You want to click that, and you want to go down and click settings. Then at the left side there'll be a privacy and security button. We want to click that. And then we want to click clear browsing data. For the best results, I would suggest picking all of these three options. You can also pick additional options if you click the advanced tab, but we'll stick with the basic. And then we'll have a time range drop-down menu. Here you can pick the time range you want. So from last hour to last 24 hours, last 7 days. I'm gonna click all time. And then you click clear data. And then you restart your browser, and then that's how you clear your cache from Chrome. To clear cache on Firefox, open Firefox, and at the top right there'll be these three lines, and we want to click that and go down to settings. Once we open the settings menu, we want to go to the left hand side and click privacy and security. Once we're on that page, we want to scroll down to where it says cookies and site data. Here we want to click clear data, and we want to make sure that these two settings are checked. Two boxes, two settings. And then we hit clear. We'll get a pop-up, and we just want to click clear now here. And that's how you clear your cache in Firefox. Then you just restart your browser and you're good to go. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope it helped you learn how to clear your cache on your browser. And if you need help with anything else, please check out our other videos. But if you can't find the answer there, don't be afraid to write into us at supportchess.com. We'd be more than happy to help you. I hope you win all your games, and happy chessing.